tips for new bands trying to break through are not to, I suppose, not to recreate a sound that is current or fashionable, because next year it won't be, and that will probably be the time that you've been signed and made an album. What else? Don't know. You either have it or you don't. I don't think people can give advice, because you should search for it on your own and just get out there and do it.